Governor, you wanted to see me.
Close the door. How was your night shift?
Fine. Uneventful.
3:46 a.m. you accessed this office. Why?
I'm sorry?
I should have seen it coming. It's been brewing for months, ever since your carelessness in the riot resulted in a hepatitis infection for which you irrationally blamed me.
Governor, I have no idea.
What are your intentions? What's your little plan? Blackmail me? Force me to resign so you can sit in this big chair? You've coveted for years.
I don't know what you think.
Do not lie to me! If you think you have the upper hand here, Vera, you can just think again. Because I have documented evidence that you deliberately concealed your medical status from your employer.
Because you told
me to. You continue to participate in code black events involving open wounds, thereby recklessly putting prisoners in harm's way. You know, if you try to use this against me, I will annihilate you.
You will what?
I trusted you. I mentored you. I mean, you were a pathetic mouse of a prison officer before I molded you into the woman you are today.
You molded me.
You were nothing until I took you under my wing.
You used me. You manipulated me. You manipulate everyone. And for what? I know you were behind what happened to Jody Spiteri. I am equally certain everything B. Smith claimed about being attacked is true. I don't pretend to understand your intentions, but I do know you are not fit to be governor.